west. Today and tomorrow, rain chances are pretty minimal, even with a frontal passage today. We're not looking for much of anything. On Friday, 30%. We may have to up that number, so stay tuned. We may be pushing that number up a little, closer to 50-50 for some rain on Friday. Heaviest in the afternoon, so you can get your errands done. You're running around done early and just avoid the heavier showers. Won't be anything severe, but there may be a heavy shower or two to deal with Friday as you're getting home from work or school. 70% chance of rain, mainly rain. But it's going to be a dropping temperature sort of situation, so there could be some wet snowflakes mixing in, especially up around 36 Highway. Might be the most likely to see some wet snow on Saturday. Monday, Tuesday of next week, we have some more rain chances. So flooding will be an ongoing concern, at least. This cold front goes through. There it is at noon. There's the cold front. Then tomorrow, just some high clouds. Friday, this is Friday morning, you could have a few scattered showers. And then by Friday afternoon, it spreads out just a little bit. Here's what we were talking about for Saturday. Great Mall, noon to 4. Make it a special day there and adopt a pet. Here is your Wednesday cool down. We're going to be at 43 this afternoon, 45 Lawrence, 45 Marshall, 40 in Maryville, 45 in Butler. Tonight, dipping down to about 33, 34 degrees and a south wind. So those winds kick in out of the south and southwest and keeps our temperature from tumbling too far, even though today will be the coolest day of the week, I think. Tomorrow may be the warmest. Up around, I bet your car thermometer will say 60 tomorrow. 53 on Friday. Keep the umbrella handy Friday. Saturday, kind of a sloppy, messy, cool day. 35 Sunday, 38 with more rain chances here heading into the first part of next week. So again, flooding may be an issue as we go through the spring storm season. We'll keep you posted on that, of course.